I know who made the environment and he's coming back and going to burn it all up. So yes, I drive an SUV. So today in this video we are going to compare the Legends with the XUV700. Should you buy Mahindra XUV700, Toyota Fortuner or Endeavor? Today we compared these model on the basis of their price, size, space, service cost, mileage, features, colors, and other specifications. So let's begin the video. Welcome to Fox Luxury, where you get all kind of expensive and luxury related information. If you haven't subscribed yet, you are missing out. Everyone want to live on the top of the mountain, but all the happiness and growth occurs while you are climbing it. That done by the Mahindra all new generation XUV700. This car is best in the segment of its class, so today we are going to do comparison of this Legend with existing ones. If you are thinking that I will compare it by Creta, MG Hector, Harrier, or Alcazar, then you are on the wrong way because there is nothing to compare. If I do so, this is the biggest embarrassment for XUV700. So let's begin with Chapter 1.
Do it!
XUV700 offers eye-catching visuals, uninterrupted excitement, powered by Adreno X. Say hello to integrated dual-screen display sporting a 10.25-inch infotainment and a 10.25-inch digital cluster, which a monopoly by XUV, you can't expect it to be delivered by Fortuner infotainment system or Endeavor infotainment system. It come India's first vehicle with Alexa built-in. And Adrenox-powered intelligent companion, that responds intuitively to your voice. A first-in-class 3D sound system with 12 speakers powered by Adreno X. Also come with driver drowsiness detection, keeps you awake for every rush. The Adreno X-powered XUV700 detects your drowsiness and sends you a vibration alert on your steering. Adreno X knows one drive mode does not fit all, that's why it gives you 4. Zip, Zap, Zoom and Custom. The Advanced Driver Assistance System, ADAS, is believed to considerably reduce vehicle accidents caused due to human error. Radar-based technology is also seen as the first step towards the development of autonomous technology for future models. The ADAS runs multiple vision-based algorithms and depending on the environment, the system processes and undertakes necessary actions. It comes with adaptive cruise control. The sensors in the vehicle are capable of detecting the speed of vehicles around you and adjust your vehicle's speed accordingly. High beam assist. The high beam assist temporarily switches the headlights to low beam, in case of oncoming traffic. Automatic emergency braking, jaywalking pedestrians or cyclists crossing can be dangerous situations. This is when the automatic emergency braking system takes control and applies the brake whenever it detects an object in the vehicle's path. This is first in its segment, even these are not provided by large SUV like Ford. Thank you. Tundra XUV 700 price starts at 11.99 lakhs ex showroom for MX, petrol, and Toyota Fortuner price starts 30.34 lakhs ex showroom for 4X2, petrol, while Endeavor start at 34 lakhs. The final conclusion is that go for Mahindra XUV 700, don't waste money on Fortuner or Endeavor. Because you don't get anything in front on XUV 700 specifications. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe our Luxury World.